Macular degeneration is one of the most common causes of vision loss over time in people. The older we get, the more common that condition is to develop. It's more common in people that use tobacco products or had heavy sun exposure. And so we think that it's an accelerated form of the natural aging process in the back of the eye. That leads to scarring underneath the film strip of the eye through deposits that build up and break down the normal barriers in our retina in the eye. That can lead to two forms of macular degeneration: dry, which typically just means the scarring, and wet, which means bleeding or swelling in the back of the eye. Those have two different types of treatments: vitamins versus some injection procedures that need to be done for wet macular degeneration. Important to have regular eye exams so those changes can be detected.